Hey guys, I'm the proud new owner of this beautiful Leica M3. I just got it a few days ago, and this will be my first time putting any film into the body. So I figured I'll take you guys along for that little adventure here. All right, so let's just get started here. Get that out of the way. Get our film ready. Now, as I understand it, I just gotta pull this thing up. Like that. And then take this little bottom bit off. All right, sit there. It's got this cool little diagram there. Tell you how to put the film in. It's pretty cool. And then just flip this baby up. Oh wait, and then there's this little spool thing in here. You gotta pull that out. All right, now the film, I'm gonna flip it this way so I could see what I'm doing here. Sorry, here, let me move this camera up just a little bit so you guys can actually see what's happening here. And then there's this little, so here, let me see if you can focus here. It's got this little slit. It's probably gonna be hard to see on the camera, but anyways, just slides into there. This camera's been in storage for 15 years, so things might be a little sticky. Or really sticky. Ah, there you go, okay, so, sorry. Okay, so then you just kinda shove it in there, and then this little arrow is gonna appear. It's not going in as easy as I was expecting. Let's see, come on, just get in there. Oh Lord. So, can you guys see this little arrow? Maybe if I turn it like that, there's a little arrow. See, you can see those dots right there? I gotta get this right to those dots. Well, that's what other people I did. I mean, I watched a video on YouTube of some other dude that did it, and he had it so you could completely see the arrow. But you know what? That's as far as it wants to go. So I'm just gonna try that. So if you can see, I just got it to those first three dots right there. And there's like the rest of the arrows right there, but I'm just gonna roll with that because I mean, it is stuck in there. So, you know, whatever. As I understand it, it goes in this way. So I'm just gonna kind of measure it out here. Like that, I guess, and then just kind of stick it in there. Let's see if I can do this. Okay, go on. Ah, there you go. Look at that. All right, now we're getting somewhere. And then that's in there. There, let me put this up. Can you see? Sorry, kind of a bad lighting situation anyways. All right, so it's in there. I think, no, it's definitely not. Did you see that? The film kind of folded right there. So I guess that's why you want to have this little door open in case you do something like what I just did. Maybe if I just push it down. Look at that. This is going bad, dude. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna try to pull this baby a little bit here. See if that fixes it. Oh no, this is not good. How come every time I'm loading a film, it always goes funky on me? I don't know if you guys remember me loading that Pentax 6.7. All right, here we go. Now I think we're kind of looking good here. Oh, dude, that is not looking good at all. Look at that. It's supposed to be straight, dude. That's not straight at all. It's all side. Oh, there you go. Okay, now it's straight. I just didn't have this baby pushed in far enough. All right, here we go. All right, I'm gonna close this bad boy. Up. All right, so that's in there pretty good, I think. Then you just stick this baby like that, and then like that, and then you go, is it on there? Yeah, close, good. And then click that down, and One click. One, two. Now, I don't know if I just took a picture or what's up, but you're ready to roll at this point. If you could see, let me see, you're gonna focus. The counter is at zero. Let me just do it one more time here. Now it's at one. So I don't know if I took a picture earlier or what, or if I just took a picture right now, but yeah. That's what's up. Anyways, I'm definitely ready to roll. So, yeah, that was it. didn't go as smoothly as, you know, as I would hope, but, you know, that's just the way it is. First time loading the camera. Anyways, pretty stoked about this camera and getting ready to go out and take some pictures. All right, see you guys in the next one. Yeah.